If I was a cop, I'd be waiting right. Right here.